I'm kind of tired.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go play Hearthstone and drink some wine.
I'm gonna go. Yeah. I'm not 21.
I close tomorrow, so I can sleep in after I take my baby to daycare.
I wake up early to go to work every single time.
I'm usually up at about 6:30 every day to get the baby going to school and everything.
Is there sound on here too, or is it just?
There's sound. Yeah. It just costs a lot.
Yeah, say lots of swear.
Oh man, that last game 3 was scary. Game 2 was like, he played on Mixlist, I played Sauron and killed it. He played another on Mixlist, I played another Sauron and killed it.
If I lose, I hope he loses, because if we do round 4, I don't want to play that for my last round.
Right.
Because then I'm going to leave here at like 10.
It took a long time.
Yeah. The last time I had to concede because like my girlfriend was here with me. I'm like, I need to go. I'm waiting. The insurance still has not given me money for the person that hit me. So I need to get a new car. Like, I need a new car. It's been like 3 weeks now without a car.
It's not good.
It's like, then I still have to find a car. I mean, I've kind of looked around. I know what car I want to get, and hopefully they can be money for it sells to someone else. My last roll has been so bad.
I'll take the play. Go.
Good clean fight, no black lotuses, no bird apes, no dank apes, no chicken case.
Same.
Roll
your land.
I think I'm seeing a thing.
So what I said is basically the same thing.
That's not land. Anything new? Ooh,
this is so sad. Since you mouth burned that, hang on,
John.
Use my card tokens on TV.
Nice.
How many do you have?
Just 3.
Insert amusing joke. I'm working on my dad jokes.
I thought there is some more.
Yeah, what can we see? It leads off to a small.
Yeah. I have not played a land this year.
So, he has three Exodia pieces. Almost there.
If I'm not afraid, he could take them.
Oh god, I forgot how badly I want this from the movie set.
And crash under five.
Yeah,
oh!
Yeah, it's the Sarkon that gains haste.
Yep. In that case, I'm not gonna go out. If you're okay with that. I'm gonna make a dude. I get a mirror. Go ahead.
Alex.
Doesn't a thing leave the field? Gideon.
What about him?
Doesn't he leave the field when he buys it? Or is it zero?
No, I did the zero move.
Okay.
I don't forget this. My tokens have Gatorade packets, grape jelly,
some other shindig.
Yeah, for the Merit Lage token, I just use the whole plate.
For my Westfield Abbey. Transfer and zero call progress.
Typical camera.
Candid camera.
Good.
So, Mark.
Hey, what time is it?
8:30. So just quote me on that.
It is 8:40.
Oh, almost 19 minutes off. Whatever.
I'm gonna drop them and make a thing one.
It kind of works.
30 shield of oxygen.
So that was 2-2.
We pushed the barrel on top of him. No, we pushed the barrel on top of him.
And
one, two,
three.
Now,
select one magic line, place your face up on the board, grab the associated tax cards.
Take 3
good job, 20. Guys.
Yep. What if they kill him? It's only 50.
He's drawing a weapon.
7 of these guys just doesn't.
What is he doing?
I mean,
select one mastermind and place it face up or draw with the associated tactic card face down.
What was her name?
Eight to seven.
Gonna get a land.
It's on the table below, sir.
I know, right?
He's on his deathbed, and the best you can say is he's
weird. Oh, look. No ass. Oh, there you go.
Oh,
yeah.
How much?
2 weeks! It looks like a portal to the dark dimension. So I just put Red Skull himself, we get three sides and all this.
I can hear one thing.
Silk up the big dude. Okay. Process.
What does it do?
This card. Use this card to graveyard. And kill one of these guys.
My emblem?
Not your emblem, but exile the card. I exile the card with transgress the line, and then use that card as your emblem.
Oh, good call. And what happens to it?
It goes to your graveyard.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Just removed the emblem?
And what else?
No, the emblem is still there.
Yeah, there's still an emblem.
Oh,
I just used
the exiled
like
card,
card
as the emblem. But I'm moving it back to his graveyard. So he's the emblem. And then, kill one of these guys.
Okay.
Go ahead.
That's such a good thing.
Another emblem. Oh, I was thinking for this minute ago. So actually my emblem. I'm gonna. Sack five of these, flip.
Roman ball? So you have to sacrifice five creatures for it?
Yeah. So I had six of them, another one.
That wasn't a 6-6, that was 6-6.
Yeah, sorry.
That was the confusion.
Crash for 10.
Yep.
Plus 14, I'll get it to you.
It seems like some game would work together.
Alright, take 2, go to 8. Oh, okay.
So these are not the Dillons.
These are
start with.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The one thing they didn't give him was hex.
That's fine. I guess.
Silver dragon with an army. He's taken down by a single vampire.
What kind of vampires have you fought?
This is a vampire.
So, grasp of darkness. All
right. So we need all of the hydra spider foes and scrolls.
Okay.
You got one card.
Okay.
Yep.
We're gonna do the other one.
We need the circle scroll.
Read the bones.
You got it.
I was kidding about the 30 minutes, guys.
Well, we were not.
Already gone down a little bit?
It was like 110 or 113.
Because of there's the announcement that there will be no more Modern Pro Tours. So there's no Modern Pro Tours season.
Hey, if that pushes the price down in that format, I'll be okay with that.
There you go.
I'll take the play.
Cool. Yeah, I'm good for this.
I don't think I can do that. I need more than two lands in this matchup.
And one of them isn't a color. So not good.
Definitely need... If they were both planes, maybe.
Right.
Or if one was planes and...
That's weird. When I grabbed the phone, I got a text like right now.
I think it was mine.
No, I got
one. Okay, you did too.
Yeah. All right. I'm fine with that.
I'm sure. Just one land that time.
It's way worse.
I would have kept the two land there. I would have kept the seven if I knew he was going to get all that. I'm glad I didn't look at the next card on the seven one. If it would have been lands, I would have been real sad. Because the hand was actually good.
Yeah.
That's how it works. It's like, oh, good hand, no lands. Yeah, don't cut your bad.
If I had to guess,
I'll keep this. That doesn't... What?
Hey, man.
You left them all in?
You got it.
You know I took out, like, every creature, right?
Yeah, I did too.
You don't have any.
Yeah, I did. You're good, guys. Playing risky, man.
I was assuming that you'd take all the languages out.
I thought I took at least one out. I just drew this hand. I was like, we'll see what happens. Go ahead.
God, the hand though.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Yep.
And it's top deck the one of. Feels good. Hit you for two.
Taking it.
Go ahead. Yep. All the cards. No,
he's here.
Okay.
Look at this.
I love how it has this big host spot here. Like, we just throw him in the damn.
Yeah.
Want to know what he said?
Getting in for tea.
He said he likes playing the risky.
I took out like all the creatures except for like one, the good one, super good one. Yeah, that makes it.
Do I just kill the token? Seems dumb. I'm going up.
Yeah, it starts to void you. That's why
there you go.
There we go.
Oh no! No.
Not you. Go ahead.
Cleopatra.
I think you might have missed your read the bugs.
Yeah. Let's kill that one.
You don't want to languish it?
Probably should have, honestly. I'll go up. I did not play a land for turn. Go.
Secure for three.
Playing right into the languishes. Finally, they have its purpose.
I just want to get in for three.
Block three of them. One each.
May or may not have
respect. Okay, I'll go ahead and shuffle now. In response to the cast or response to the blocks?
The blocks.
Okay. Yeah, you can
I had to think about it. And it's bad.
Anything else?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can we not some pizza?
Sweet za.
What's up, baby?
Pepperoni.
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 And minus four. Mm-hmm. 19. Go ahead, sir. You awaken that bitch?
Nope. Use 4 of it for language, 3 of it for Heroes Path.
Yeah, this is right here. No, that's an example. Yeah. This is a superpower.
Go ahead, sir.
So if I had two of these, you know, I could pay another and draw two cards if I play this one.
Go back. Yeah, I think so.
If I play him, and I play this one, I get the plus two.
Right.
You bring it into Titans.
This match is kind of suck.
Rough matchup for you, Ethan.
The matchup is actually kind of in my favor. I just had the ball get to five.
Game two?
Yeah. Good hit. Black white sounds. You know you want to.
Mm-hmm.
You know you want to anguish the unmaking this guy.
Ooh. Yeah, I probably do. So, probably not. Seems kind of extreme.
Yeah, I'm only 11.
Why would I want to do that? You just languish it.
Yeah.
You
could.
You got one card?
Just one.
You know what? YOLO. Yeah, I tapped my dude, so go ahead.
I mean, I've got my dude, so you can just like stay
yeah,
the same.
Just bounce back and forth.
I'm gonna draw.
Sure.
Get some cards. Go ahead.
I will unmake that guy. Anguish me.
This is
the worst match to choose.
One of you guys are gonna get those stupid man lands.
Or get more of them.
Whenever something
he's got two of them, not enough to activate twice.
Well, yeah.
I need another land.
Oh.
Another black source.
Oh, right after that one.
Don't you have?
Oh, yeah, you got two planes, case. Three planes.
Alright, I'm getting pizza. Mm-hmm. Sorry, it's not seeing you, buddy.
Your stairs. Go.
Go ahead, I think. This is not going anywhere anytime soon, is it?
Lands on top.
These also. That's the first thing I've done. So I tap the. This came in tap. Tap three of these for activating that. So I got
take a pain.
Okay. They just bounce off, right?
Yeah. So I go to 17, you go to 12.
Go ahead. I think on instep, I'm gonna tap 5 and this and pay life to make a guy.
I still yet have to pull an Archangel. That's sad.
Stasis snare? You'll still gain two, and I'll take one. In response to blocks.
Yep. Cool. So, did you spot the blocks?
Yeah. Okay. So they both died. Or this one dies. Yeah. Because the block. Well,
you want damage to go through?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Wait. So, yeah, this one's alive.
Yeah, it's alive. This one's exiled. Yeah. And you take one.
I take one.
Alright, cool.
It's my turn.
Yeah, I'll sleep. This is how it is, I guess. It's piles.
Go ahead, sir.
So I'm guessing if... I'm assuming if you didn't go to 5, you had this game by now, right?
No, it just kind of depends.
Technically, the starting cards kind of scams. I would have it. So you can play on the side.
So, when we
play
him,
we'll be getting off a hook.
Okay. Swing for one.
That was my go.
This is still here.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah, because I zapped that. Yeah, he's just...
It's until end of turn, buddy.
I'm just going to make a guy with less fail on my second main and then pass the turn.
Into your turn.
Oh, you're going to do a little securing of the waste?
Yeah, for
8 for 100.
These 5 guys, I'm just going to say they don't matter.
Sure.
Is there going to be...
Mm-hmm. But they're getting in there.
I got 3 more.
This is a silly amount of land.
It's pretty silly.
This is round 4, right? Of the tournament?
This is round 3.
This is round 2. Oh, round 3 of the tournament.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Game 2 of the game of your guys' game.
Flip this dude.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
So what's the slice? Oh god, now I just remember that.
You can't block it.
Yeah, so... I go to 26, or 24, sorry, that's sorry. You go to 3. Wait, go ahead. This game's pretty grueling. And he gets removed and stuff happens.
So you came, you were 13?
That's 6 as a clue.
And then, yeah, whatever, I'm just gonna 13 on that one. Language. Activate. Spoken to
28 to 5. Yeah. He tapped out.
Yep.
Let me pop my clue first. I'm gonna pop my clue.
Pop your clue, bro.
I'm gonna draw a card. I'm gonna dash pitiless horde. Off the top deck.
That was a sweet victory for you there.
You made it.
Woo!
You made it.
Game three.
Yeah, speed played this one, right?
Please.
Judge, slow play, slow play.
Let me just do a quick quick few riffles. And then...
Let me just like pick up the deck, look at you right in the eye. It's like, oh, you're on a time limit.
Good to know.
Oh my gosh.
This seems good.
I have to keep it.
Me too.
This, like, crap.
It's like crap?
Yeah, no, it's good. It, things happen.
Silly draw.
No white sources.
That's good.
Targets.
Let's, let's go here.
Fire!
Pass.
I thought I got a
card.
Do you want the Russian one or the Korean one?
Let's go Russian. Seems more valuable. Good lines.
Well, that was a good year.
Wait, all the hand hate.
Yeah, I had to keep it. I was like, oh my lord, this is amazing. Alright, that's good.
Do you have the hand hate and the draw spell in your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Like at the opening?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that's yes. Like...
Yeah, it felt real good. Sure.
So basically it's saying, hey, if you're cheap, don't
let it roll. We're about to lose.
One. Bottom.
Go ahead.
Here you go.
Target.
Yep.
That'll be the one. So these two are XL.
Go ahead.
Actually, these three are XL.
Yeah.
Get that. Go ahead.
Activate.
Swing. Sure. 2016.
Go ahead. That's what year it is.
Just four lands?
Sadly, yes.
So, thank you. I've got Ed.
You got the last two, so
I got jump one, get two.
Okay.
You're 22.
Yep. Go ahead.
You
have
the
one to begin with.
Unless
you have another one to add to it.
No value.
Mm-hmm. Read a bone.
What?
What?
Gain 5 and get an angel.
19.
That's a 3-3.
Yeah. Sure. 4-6.
Uh-huh.
English. Yeah, I'm making. So I go to 13.
Yeah.
Declaration is there?
Sure. This is now exploded.
It's not. It's a token.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot about that.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Yep.
Go to 9. Go ahead. Next turn.
Plague.
Same thing.
Cards in hand?
Just one.
Okay. I'll pass.
That is a 26 to hit.
Nope. Come back.
Sure.
Well, I'm not attacking the spider.
Snare it.
I don't know. That's theory.
Can I eat?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Don't really matter.
I finally found one. 6 handfuls in.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Is it exile or just discard?
No, it's just discard.
8-10 damage.
Shut up!
I'm gonna activate one swing.
Nine away.
Not to forget.
I'm on rides here, and I think you got this game. But I can play for a little bit longer. We get a land and pass. I'm pretty sure you got this one. That's harsh.
Yep.
Four.
Ruinous path. That guy.
Yep.
Activate the other vent. It's still good to go. Swing.
10-9.
I should be at 11, right? We just switched. Alright.
Yeah. Wait, no, you went to 8 because you took damage away.
Okay.
Range bonus?
Yep.
You got two shampoo pets, right?
I have three out right now.
You can activate two of them?
Yeah.
You got it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, you're awesome.
There's not coming back from that. Yeah.